It's the end of an era in Harvard Square. Out of Town News is closing up shop this week for good. The small shop on the square will close down Thursday. It's been in that location since 1954. Loyal customers stopped by the newsstand today to say goodbye.
You know, he was nice to all the customers, the neighbors. I remember being a little boy looking at all the magazines he had out front, you know, and they were always good people, and they'll be missed.